This is a
6 of Feb.
Okay, so there was how many days? This is a 2-month-old female hamster. This is a Syrian?
No. Yeah.
So 6 of Feb gave birth. Today is?
25th.
So consider how many days? 3 weeks already, yeah?
Mm. Okay. Close to 3 weeks.
So 3 weeks can stop feeding the... Can separate from the... From the what? The kids, no? How many of them? 4, right?
Mm.
Is she still very close to them? You can just pour them out. Let me see. Is she still close to them?
Yeah.
Mm.
But she now rarely bring them back to the home already. They just leave them outside.
Just see if they can come out.
They scared.
Let me see the size. God, don't touch them because of the smell, in case the mother not happy. I just see from the surface. They can come out. They are about 3 weeks, right?
Yeah.
Mm. Today is 25th February 2015. Okay. Just paw will do it. Yeah. Mother. Okay, let's see. Let me just see the sizes.
Someone's stuck here.
Okay. So as you can see, the sizes varies. So this fellow is the smallest. So what happened is they bully her, this one small one. So with the big ones. That means the big one should eat on their own already.
Mm.
The small one also, I think, slowly. So all eat on their own separately. You can do that, right?
Mm.
Mm. Then this mother separate her and then feed her hand feed.
Oh, hand feed.
Yeah, they turn over, you see, there's no more milk. Just turn for me to show. Just slowly. She is probably short of glucose, that's why she stumbled down.
Oh.
She fell down today, right?
Yeah.
She got lethargy also. Not enough calcium. Because too long, you let her breastfeed, too long. Just slowly will do, yeah. Just see below. Any other infection or not? The reason I don't hold it is because of the smell, in case she doesn't, she feel upset by my hand smell. I'll just hold my two hands like that. Okay, hold firmly the shoulder there. So, just see, any infection below? Just turn the head down a bit. She bites you?
No.
The head down a bit, just pull the head down a bit. Let me just have a quick look. Correct, hold like that. Okay, just hold the neck like that. Any infection, let me see, the breast okay, they looks okay, not infected. Okay, I'll put back there, just put back, okay. So, put back into the... So, okay, so there's still a chance, we'll give her the calcium, and then separate 100%.
So I must separate the baby from her already?
Let her recover her energy.
Okay.
Her reserves, she hasn't got the reserves. What you feed now?
Those seeds, then I just open this new one.
To feed the mother, is it?
Yeah.
Then what about the kids, what they eat?
They eat these small.
They can eat,
cereal.
Right?
Yeah, I think I saw them biting.
Yeah, they should. They are considered 3 weeks old already.
Mm.
They are quite fast, they don't need to be like dogs or cats.
Mm.
Take a long time. So quickly let her survive on her own, otherwise she will die.
Mm.
Because
so I just quarantine her alone, then feed her lah.
Let her rest, yeah. They're still suckling, right?
Yeah, a bit.
Yeah, it's too much for her already.
Mm.
I think the small one is it, or the big one? Who is suckling who? The big one. Is it the big one suckling?
Oh.
Yeah, they still do. And she still allowed them, right?
Mm.
But there's practically no milk, you know.
Mm.
Normally it's quite swollen. Was it quite swollen?
Do they still need the milk?
No, no need.
No.
Was it quite swollen last time, the breast?
No.
Do you notice?
Didn't. I didn't flip.
Oh, never flip.
Yeah.
Normally they are more swollen than that. When they have a lot of milk. Okay, so you're lucky. This still walking around, you can see. Still active. I thought the pet shop gave you something.
Pet shop?
Give some food or something last time.
Oh, I bought this one, the normal mix.
Mm-hmm. Other than that, did she get anything?
No.
Okay, so good news, all are good, including the...
So just lack of milk, she...
Lack of calcium, glucose, due to over... too long, the breastfeeding. And too many, normally 4 is a lot,
Actually, she gave birth to 9, but...
They died.
5, yeah.
Too many, not enough resource. And then when she stopped eating recently?
I think 2 days back.
Before that?
Before that she was okay.
How
she
you know?
Because she was inside the food there and she eat non-stop.
How about the stool? Do you see any last 2 days?
Stool cannot really see.
Can, why cannot? Normally you can see. How often you change the litter?
Once a week.
Once a week. Did she bite the other five? No. You say the other five bite?
I don't know. I cannot find the body.
Oh, she eaten them. So she killed them. There are normally too many. They are stressed out. So. So she eat them?
I think so. Cannot find the body.
You saw 9 in the first place?
Ah, yeah. At first, when they give birth, I saw 9 of them.
So it's lucky 4 can still... Yeah, probably sufficient milk for 4. But now, because they are 3 weeks old, right? So it cannot produce anymore already. Because they suck more milk right now, being bigger. So you saw them eating, right, the young ones?
Yeah.
Okay, so we will do
that. Because
sometimes
I think she will peel the seed out.
For them?
Put in the house.
For the small one?
Yeah.
The wind them, yeah. So you did it for her, instead of her doing it. So it's good news. She still looks quite active. The mother. Okay. February 25, 2015. Nice serum hamster. First litter, right?
I was shocked. I didn't know the other one is male.
At 5, yeah. So don't breed again. You want to breed? Don't breed again.
Left 2 or set there.
No, don't breed anymore. Why? If not, then neuter the male. The male just neuter her like big one. The male cannot go near her, right?
Yeah.
Okay.